Tegan, there are those people who follow the game very closely who actually believe that the swap question is the most difficult because it challenges your personal belief. Clearly, there is an extra dimension to this decision for you because Kerry has had a feeling about that box over there, and the theme of your game has been you looking at it and moving away from it. This is a really tough one for you. Because the quarter of a million is sitting there, I am empowered to give you the chance to remove box five from the table. Tegan, swap or no swap?
No swap.
Six years. And only three people have ever won the quarter medal. All of them young ladies in their 20s. Tegan, your story is amazing. Your journey to this point, incredible. And obviously you are on some sort of mission to prove something to yourself. I hope this is a fantastic chapter in your story. I hope there is going to be the most almighty bang. This is a truly amazing moment for us on Deal. It really is. I hope you don't mind me saying this, but there was one little moment early on in the game, which was the first time I felt emotional about you.
What was that, sorry?
It was actually right at the beginning, the one peak kiss. And I saw you adjust your hair.
Yeah.
You used to have beautiful long hair. The chemotherapy took that away.
It's growing back now.
It's growing back. But you are conscious of the fact that you wear that. I can't begin to imagine what you've gone through. And that spirit, for goodness sake, what an extraordinary young lady you are.
I'm sorry, I'm just speechless.
Luckily, there was no fear. Complete the game. Tegan, I have one request. Keep in touch. And I have one duty. You keep the box.
Tonight on 4, life inside a school as you've never seen it before. Educating Essex is at 9. Then at 10, he's back and he's more sweary than ever. Ramsay's Kitchen Nightmares, USA. Next, some breakfast in Budapest on the coach trip.